recording. So you're recording the 1060 Nuffield, 1965, just to show it works and everything. And I'm gonna check. I'm gonna run the operations of the loader up and down and move a few rocks just for video.